Summertime, and the living is easy.
Summertime. For fly fishing, this can be the most difficult time of the year. When the temperatures of the water rise, the fish sit down, they become real lethargic, the hatches become later, and they are smaller bugs, and then the spinner falls into night. At nighttime, however, it's a whole different ball game. The larger trout, the ones that have been hiding all day, hanging low, come out to supplement their big bodies and looking for meat. As trout get bigger, they get away from the bugs, although they do still eat bugs, and they switch to being cannibals. They eat their own type. They eat trout. They eat crayfish, which come out at night. They eat frogs. I even saw one take down a baby duck this year. And of course, if a mouse does fall in the water and start squirming along, a trout will come up and take them too. Anyway, don't fish on waters you don't know. With a lot of rocks, fast-moving water, try and stick to places you know. Change the batteries in your headlamp. Go with a friend, wear a life preserver, and it can be pretty exciting.
Smoke myself a J. And when I come back to the room, everybody just seen the move. And I turn my amp up loud and I began to play.
Mouse pad. How'd you guys make out? I saw you all the way up at the top. We started at the same spot. I said, we were all starting together up at that big flat. Yeah. Yeah. All right, we'll take it easy.